Welcome friends, this is my first attempt of making video blog. Although we have been traveling a lot globally and I have been making a lot of videos, but that was just stitching together some photographs and videos. First time I am making this as a video blog. So this video blog is all about our trip to Switzerland. We had been planning this Switzerland trip since long, but for some reason or the other, we were not able to complete the trip. This time around, that is around the end of 2022, we attempted to take a visa from Swiss Embassy in Mumbai. However, earlier the embassies were closed due to COVID, and later on due to heavy rush, the embassies were not giving any appointments. So we were left out with no option but to take our visa from US Embassy. And fortunately for us, our return ticket from Washington was via Surrey. So if we get visa, we had to extend only one sector, Surrey Bombay sector. And we were already having a return ticket, so that was not a bother. We applied to Swiss Embassy in USA, and after some hesitation, they gave us a multi-entry visa for 6 months of Switzerland. And we started planning our Switzerland tour. We tried to cover entire Switzerland. It was around a round trip for 7 days. We started with Zurich 1 day, then we went to Lucerne for 1 day, 2 days in Interlaken, 1 day, 2 days in Geneva, and then back to Zurich. And we practically covered entire Switzerland except southeastern portion of the Switzerland, which was bordering Italy. Now I will come to the video blog itself, subject itself. So first day of the tour, we started from Zurich, as I said earlier, and our flight from Washington was delayed by 3 hours. We got down and we were already late, so we checked into hotel, kept our bags, and we started to explore the town. In Zurich, it's a commercial town and there is nothing much to explore except 3-4 churches and of course the famous Lake Zurich, where because of the winter season, most of the people assembles in the evening and in the entire day. Our main anxiety was because the weather was showing rain, and that is why we were a little bit worried that we will encounter clouds and all that. However, to our utter luck, the weather was beautiful. It was sunny day and we really enjoyed our Zurich tour. There was one cable car which took us to the small hill in Zurich, from where practically Zurich town could be seen. We went around the town and then the day ended with going to the Lake Zurich, relaxing and going around the promenade. And there was a opera house just on the bank of the Zurich lake. So that's all about the first day. My video and photos follows.
Zurich tram station here, museum for the startup.
Polygon, I'm still back there.
Zurich Lake, St. Peter's Church, and Monster Plus.
across Munsar Church, Zurich. Zurich.